I'm an adult. I don't know if you guys can tell. I don't do adult things though. I don't know. I don't make shopping lists, grocery lists. I know it's time to get new deodorant when the plastic edges start scraping the inside of my pits. And even then, I don't go to the store. I go to the kitchen, get a knife, scoop it out, spread it like mustard. Dab it real quick. Let's do it. I don't even know how to hang around other dudes. All my friends are girls. I have one guy friend named Rob, and we're in the movie theater. I sit in the chair right next to him. Okay, he goes, shit, I don't want to look gay. Moves two seats down. I'm like, how am I going to hold your hand from here, bro? I'm trying to explain to Rob, the fact that we're two grown men sitting next to each other in a movie theater doesn't make us look gay. The fact that we're watching Eat, Pray, Love makes us look gay. I can't even afford to take women out for dinner. It's way too expensive, ladies. I'll take you out for breakfast, way cheaper. Rich people wine and dine, I juice and seduce, okay? Yeah. We'll go to IHOP, that's how I roll. They got pictures of food on the menu. The problem is, I already know what an omelet looks like. I know what a chocolate chip pancake looks like, okay? Anybody here ever been to a Korean restaurant? Yeah, there's no pictures of food on the menu at a Korean restaurant. Just those, no English either, just those Korean symbols. Now I gotta order for my date. I'm like, all right, she will take the sideways comb on fire. And what do you recommend, the bubble with feet or the half-finished game of Hangman? So I order the half-finished game of Hangman. Turns out it's fucking chocolate chip pancakes. Who knew I was at K-Hop? I asked for chopsticks. The guy goes, one? Yes, I would like one fucking chopstick. Yeah, I'm ordering Cheerios. That's what I'm... I was watching that show, Bizarre Foods. You ever seen that show, Bizarre Foods? Travel Channel, bald white guy, big dude. Yeah, Andrew whatever, Zimmer whatever. Yeah. He goes to different countries, eats really weird stuff. He's in Ethiopia, in this episode, eating a deer penis. I know, unattached. But he's... He's the only one eating it. Everybody in Ethiopia is just pointing and laughing at him. And at that point, I realized in America, we call that show Bizarre Foods. In Ethiopia, they call it punked. I want to cook Indian food, man, you know, but like the problem with Indian people know this. The problem with Indian food, there's an aroma with Indian food. Whew, it radiates for miles and miles. Shit, when I was a little kid, that's what used to find our relatives' houses. My dad would just roll down the car window. Take a lift. Take a lift. Like, that was our GPS, you know what I mean? Like, in 2.2 miles, take a right. Hold on a second, I can't smell it anymore. Oh, recalculating. You couldn't throw away food at my dad's house at all. Food is money to my dad. He even uses the same phrases people use with money. He just swaps it out with food references. Why are you wasting the coconut? You know how hard I worked for that coconut? One day you'll get your own job, you'll get your own coconut. You do whatever you want with your coconut. That right there, my coconut. You think I'm just made of coconut? You think coconut just grows on trees? I like how most of you guys laugh at that, and then like 10 of you just realize that coconuts grow on trees, and that's awesome. Like, they're not onions.